Do you ever lie awake at night thinking about the words you don't know? We do. In fact, there's one word I thought about last night. It's a single word that each college student should know.
So why do we need to know what spaghettification means? As college students, it's important to expand our knowledge. We wanted to send out the best and brightest journalists to figure out what this word really meant. And when we couldn't get them, we sent out Brian. Let's see what college students think.
We're on a quest today to find out if college students know what spaghettification is. It's gonna be a tough task, but I feel like I'm up for it.
Excuse me, ladies, do you have a moment to talk about spaghettification?
Spaghettification, sure.
What does spaghettification mean to you?
Making a pasta that's not supposed to have spaghetti, and then spaghetti.
What about you? We're out on the hunt. Find the truth.
Moment to talk about spaghettification. Sir? Sir? Please? Sir?
Spaghettification, what does that mean to you? If you had to define the word spaghettification.
What does spaghettification mean to you?
Something to do with spaghetti. Probably build the spaghetti.
Good to know. What about you, bud?
What a thing.
Interesting stuff.
What does spaghettification mean to you? Spaghettification? That's correct. The art or act of making something into spaghetti? A good answer.
There was only one thing we could do. Only one place we could go. It was time to go to the library. When we decided to research spaghettification, we fell into a black hole of knowledge. We stretched our minds to the limits. And we found out Stephen Hawking coined this term during his research on black holes. It's about particles being stretched into long shapes, like pasta, or even spaghetti. Stephen Hawking wrote about this term in his book, A Brief History of Time, Hawking's most famous publication. In fact, although this effect can't actually be proven, just because of it, Stephen Hawking revolutionized the field of astrophysics.
According to professionals in the field, spaghettification, sometimes referred to as the noodle effect, is the vertical stretching and horizontal compression of objects into long, thin shapes in a very strong gravitational field. Spaghettification tears at the matter's very atomic structures, elongating them and stretching them until they are atomically and cellularly unrecognizable. Spaghettification is also used in many different cases in space, not just black holes.
Guys, I'm really excited I got to learn something new today and expand my knowledge.
I'm glad that I learned that spaghettification is the vertical stretching and horizontal compression of an object due to differences in gravitational forces. And I'm glad I got to pay tribute to one of the great minds of science, Stephen Hawking.
I'm glad, as a college student, I now understand what spaghettification means. And I truly believe spaghettification was the friendship we made along the way.